When we're doing a renovation that perhaps involves a kitchen and some other areas in the house, the question comes, what do I do for flooring in the kitchen? Do I carry that out into the foyer, into the hallway, into the family room, into the dining room, or do I have separate flooring? A big trend that we're seeing is opening the spaces, sharing the spaces, making them more flexible, which drives us to more often than not having a continuous floor all the way from the front door into the kitchen, into the family room, often into the dining room. So that's what we're seeing as trends these days.